Hello students, in previous link we have completed the comprehension question number 1. Now come to comprehension question number 2. Okay, let's start. What it is said? Find the words from the poem that mean the same as. What it is said? We have to find the poem words. What we have to find? The poem words that mean the same. Let's see. Let's solve the first one. A structure in which animals or birds kept. Okay, what it is asked? कोई ऐसा structure जिसमें animals or birds रखते हैं. Can you see here? Yes, this is the structure where animals or birds are kept. What is this called? Cage. What is it called? Cage. So, write C-A-G-E. Number one is C-A-G-E. Cage. Now next is closed. What is the meaning of closed? Closed means, look here, the word closed. What will be the better word for the closed? Can you see here? What can be used? Shut. But there you are shut. It means, but there you are closed. So, what is the spelling? S-H-U-T, shut. Number two is closed, shut. S-H-U-T, shut. Next, looking at something for a long time. Looking at something for a long time is called gazing. What it is called? Gazing. Right? G-A-Z-I-N-G. Gazing. Next is open up. Open up means unfold. U-N-F-O-L-D. Open up means unfold. Can you see? Where is the word unfold written? Unfold their light pinions. It means the word unfold means open up. Bird's house. Bird's house is called as nest. N-E-S-T. Nest. Happy means gay. See, the gay butterflies. It means the happy butterflies. G-A-Y. Gay. Full of light. Full of light means, can you see the word which match with full of light? Bright, hai ki nahi? This bright summer day, it means how is the summer day? Full of light. Correct word is bright, B-R-I-G-H-T. Understood students how to solve this? Now the same you are going to copy in your CW book. This is your CW book, right? So come to the next. What are you going to write? Question number 2, leave 2 lines, right? Question number 2, find, copy the same question. Find words from the poem that mean the same as. Okay, this is your question. Then write the question number A. That is number 1. A structure in which animals or birds kept. A structure in which animals or birds are kept. Like this you have to write and you have to write the answer. That is cage. Understood how to write? Same where you will copy from workbook se dekkar CW book mein likhna hai in this way. Okay? Complete it and read along with the video. Bye bye.